A visual style in BricsCAD is a collection of settings that control the display of 3D solids and surfaces. You can access a visual style in different ways. Right-click on the Look From widget and choose a visual style from the options in the menu. Or you can click on the View Ribbon tab and choose a visual style from the flyout. Or you can click on the Properties panel and choose a visual style from the pop-up. Let's see the default visual styles. In 2D wireframe, the entities are displayed as lines and curves, and it is used for 2D drawings. In conceptual visual styles, the entities are displayed by using smooth shading and Gooch face style. In hidden visual style, entities are displayed by using wireframe representation and lines representing back faces are hidden. In modeling visual style, entities are displayed by using smooth shading, realistic face styles, materials, textures, and edges are shown. Realistic visual style is similar to modeling. The only difference is edges are not shown in this style. In shaded visual style, entities are displayed by using smooth shading, realistic face style, and materials. Shaded with edges is similar to shaded, but in this style, the edges are also shown. The shades of gray visual style is similar to shaded, but monochromatic shades are used to display the faces. In sketchy visual style, 2D and 3D entities are displayed with hand-sketched effect by using constant color face style, line extensions, and textured lines. In wireframe visual style, 3D entities are displayed using lines and curves only. The X-ray visual style is similar to shaded, but faces are displayed with partial transparency. You can see a BIM visual style because this model is created using BricsCAD BIM. In this visual style, the entities are displayed by using smooth shading, realistic faces, materials, and textures. The edges are not shown. Similarly, you get mechanical visual style when you work with a model created using BricsCAD Mechanical. Now, I'll change the visual style to modeling. You know that this is a shaded visual style. In all shaded visual styles, faces are illuminated by one distant light source which follows the viewport as you move around the model. This default light illuminates all the faces in the model so the user can identify them. Only when all lights are turned off, the default lighting is available. Now, let's see the procedure to create and edit a visual style. Right-click on the Look From widget, Visual Styles, and click on Visual Style Manager. You will get the Drawing Explorer with the visual styles and related parameters shown. Or else, you can give Visual Styles command. In this interface, you can see the various visual styles, description, and the parameters related with visual styles. By clicking on a particular visual style, you can make that as a current style. Then the parameters related with the style can also be changed. For example, I'll turn on the opacity parameter of the hidden visual style, then I'll reduce the opacity from 60 to 30%. Close the Drawing Explorer. Now the hidden visual style got updated accordingly. Now let's create a new visual style. Go to Visual Styles Manager, click on New button in the Visual Styles interface and give a new name. Let's call it as New Style. and give a brief description, custom style. Now you can change the parameters for the new style. Go to Edge Settings, change the edge color to red and width of the edges to 5. Now close the Drawing Explorer. Now when you look at the Visual Styles menu, you can see the new style added. Click on the new style to get the new visual style. Go to Visual Style Manager again and select some other style and right-click on the new style and click on Delete to delete the style. Hence, we can create, edit, and delete visual styles in BricsCAD.